Country style ribs. These are pork. First thing we do, remove this chunk with four ribs on the end of the loin. We're gonna peel our membrane. We're gonna cut these in half. And then we're gonna cut down in between each bone. So we'll have four boneless and four bone-in country style ribs.